coming in, we're going to see a lap of honour from the imported register winner. And it is the Griffon Fauve de Bretagne. It is a dog, and its number is 10418. Thank you very much, sir. We're now ready to see the best of breed winners come in this the Hound group, and they're being led in by the Afghan Hound, followed by the Basenji, the Basset Fauve de Bretagne, the Grand Basset, the Petite, the Basset Hound, the Beagle, the Bloodhound, the Borzoi, the Sheneko dell'Etna, and the first of the Dachshunds, the Long-haired Dachshund, followed by the Miniature Long-haired Dachshund, the Smooth-haired, and the Miniature Smooth-haired, and the Miniature Wire-haired Dachshund, the Deerhound, followed by the Greyhound, the Hamilton Stavar, the Ibethan Hound, the Irish Wolfhound, the Norwegian Elkhound, the Portuguese Podengo, followed by the Rhodesian Ridgeback, the Saluki, and finally the Whippet.
Where the feet are going.
was NG number 9038.
I'll tag him real quick.
Another breed today for Jenny's Martin, and from an entry of 26 dogs. She has sent forward this dog, number 9075, as her best of breed. Basset Griffon, the Basset Foe de Bretagne, number 9075. The next stop is on the list, the Basset Griffon, there were 26 dogs entered today for Graham Hill, and he has sent forward this dog, number 9097, as his special breed. The Grand Basset Griffon Bonnier, number 9097. On the table is the Basset Griffon Bonnier Petit, another breed today for Graham Hill. And from an entry of 30 dogs, he has sent forward this dish, number 9139, as his special breed. Petit Basset Griffon Bonnier, number 9139. The Basset Hound. There were 77 dogs entered today for Stuart Milner, and he has sent forward this dog, 9211, as his best of breed. Basset Hound, number 9211.
Hey. Oh, what?
On the table was the beaver. The breed judge today was Noreen Harris. And from an entry of 148 dogs, she selected this bitch, 9329, to come forward as her guest. The beagle number 9329. The bloodhound. The breed judge today was Nick Rice. And from entry of 19 dogs, he has sent forward this bitch, 9385, as his best of breed. The Bloodhound 9385. The Borzoi. There were 56 dogs entered today for Round Hill, and she has sent forward this dog, 9400, as her best of breed. That was the Borzoi 9400. Now we have the Chinook Electric. There were 20 dogs in today for Vivian Phillips, and she has selected this dog, 9468, to come forward as her next approved. Echo Galetna 9468. The long-haired ducks, number 9480. On the table is the miniature long-haired ducks. Another breed today for Jenny Rowe. And from an entry of 30 dogs, she has sent forward this beach, 9508, as her best breed. Again, another breed for Jenny Rowe. And from an entry of 22 dogs, she has selected this dog, 9536, as her best of breed.
Put on the best of breeds in the
Smooth-haired Dachshund 9536. The miniature smooth-haired Dachshund. The breed judged today was Fran Mitchell. And for an entry of 61 dogs, she has sent forward this beach 9563.
Still going.
two-haired dachshund number 9563. Deer Hound 9763. The Greyhound. The breed judge today was shown abroad. And from an entry of 27 dogs, she has sent forward this dog. 9811 is her best approved. The Greyhound 9811.
Thank you.
In Hamilton, Stover, 9837. The IB from Hound. There were 10 dogs entered today for Mark Picosa, and he has sent forward this dog, 9842, as his best breed. I'm beaten Hound 9842.
Stand back there, please, Ronnie. Thank you.
The Irish Water. Another breed today from Mark Picosa. And from an entry of 62 dogs, he has sent forward this bitch, 9887, as his best of three. The Irish Wolfhound, 9887.
But I showed the Serena from the same, it was when they were doing the breeders that, you know,
the Norwegian Elk. Another breed today for Vivian Phillips. And from an age of 32 dogs, she has sent forward this bitch, 9943, as her best of breed. The Norwegian Elk Hound, 9943. Thank you.
si presentate.
The Portuguese Pedango 999.
Hai comprato degli impetti?
No, quelli è di Moquette. Ah, ok. Poi devo andare.
No, ma sai io.
There were 105 dogs entered today for this story. She has sent forward this dog, 10035, as her best of breed.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Thank you. You can move along in a minute.
Just wipe me, just edit me out.
The Rhodesian Ridgeback, 10035. Saluki 10156.
Yeah, it's just a big old. I hate it. I hate it. I mean, I'm really intrigued there.
And so to the last dog, the Whitney. There were 211 dogs in today for the family. She has selected this dog. 10376 is the best of breed. The Whippet 10376. Thank you. Edith, having gone over all these dogs, one final look before she decides on a shortlist. Coming forward is the Afghan. The Basset Fauve. The Basset Griffon Vendien Grand. The Basset Hound. The Beagle. The Miniature Smooth-Haired Dachshund. The Wolfhound and the Norwegian Elkhound. I think that completes the shortlist. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for those best of breed winners leaving the ring. Being asked to move again. First of all is the Afghan Hound. And now it's the turn of the Basset Fauve. Now it's the turn of the Grand Basset Griffon Vendien. The Basset Hound. Now it's the turn of the Beagle. The Miniature Smooth-Haired Dachshund. The Irish Wolfhound. And finally, the Norwegian Elkhound. the boards have been called for. We will shortly know the winner of the Hound Group going forward for Best in Show. The winner of the Hound Group is the Beagle. Group 2 goes to the Basset Hound. Into Group 3 goes the Irish Wolfhound. And the miniature smooth-haired dachshund into Group 4. The winners of the Hound Group, LKA 2016, the Beagle, followed by the Basset Hound, the Irish Wolfhound, and the miniature smooth-haired dachshund.